What's up, guys?
Coming at you with the Undertale and it's great. This is normal name in the series. Where I just tell stories about the Undertale.
So that's cool, that's cool.
Now, sure, a lot of you have already seen all of this sequence. I wanted to play some Undertale, and I figured, why not just, record it? It looks like someone falling. Now, I'm trying to keep myself spoiler-free. I just know that Undertale's a great game. That's what everybody's saying. So I figure I'll just play through it. Yeah. Undertale. Confirm. Ship is canceled. Up for full screen. Okay. Quit. Well, HV0, you lose. Okay. I'll do full screen next episode. Name the following. Well, I'm gonna name him. You already know what I'm gonna name him. D. R. J. This is kind of disorienting. A. Oh, no. Backspace. A. Y. Where's the Y? Okay. Like I said, it's kind of disorienting. Yep. Dr. J. Wait, hold up. Can I be black? Just let it go. Okay, it looks like I'm mixed. I can do that. Oh, I'm supposed to walk. Okay. Just walking around. So, anyway, it's my story time. Hold on. I need this first. Okay, you seem like a cool dude. Alright. Yeah, I'm going to turn around. Off of Earth.
Safe. You always gotta save.
You might be like, why are you being a sister? That's so wrong. After that, something just kind of snapped like a rubber band, and bam. I kind of like ended up stopping his head to the window. Wait, if you hear the story, you just want to talk about it. I was on cool puzzles, they did things to do different door keys, but almost all the move. He's just himself.
Like awesome. This is Oh,
Honestly, I can just jump over this place. This kind of monster doesn't want that. It don't want to live that life. So we gotta find the other one. See, I think this one should go back, right?
Bruh, we're fleeing. I cannot take this.
I like RPGs. I guess that's an episode right here.
See you later.
You want to be like, peace.